If you want to use games in your own classroom for teaching and learning, there are a few steps that you should follow.
Step 1. Check online to see if anybody else has used games in their own teaching and learning. Step 2. If you want to use your own game, make sure it has a suitable age rating. Step 3. Play the game the whole way through so you know what to expect. Step 4. When you use the game in class, don't play it constantly. Step 5. Take time to stand back. Look at the game. Look at what you see.